Ever wondered how the future of transportation will look like? We all have seen those futuristic movies where cars are flying or trains are driving super fast. The question is, will this how our future will look like? But before we start, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an update from us. So now let's to the video. Transportation is an essential part of our daily lives, and advances in technology are likely to have a significant impact on how we get around in the future. In this video, we'll explore some of the emerging technologies that are likely to shape the future of transportation. The future of transpositions. Self-driving cars are one of the most promising technologies for the future of transportation. These vehicles use sensors, cameras, and artificial intelligence to navigate roads and make decisions without human intervention. Self-driving cars have the potential to reduce traffic congestion, improve safety, and increase mobility for people who are unable to drive. Hyperloops are a new form of transportation that use vacuum-sealed tubes to transport passengers and cargo at high speeds. These systems could potentially travel at speeds of up to 700 miles per hour, reducing travel times between cities and even countries. Hyperloops could also be powered by renewable energy sources, making them a more sustainable form of transportation. Flying taxis are another emerging technology that could transform the way we get around in the future. These vehicles will use vertical takeoff and landing technology to transport passengers through the air, avoiding traffic congestion on the ground. Flying taxis could be used for short trips within cities or for longer journeys between cities. Electric vehicles are becoming increasingly popular as a more sustainable alternative to traditional gasoline-powered cars. As battery technology improves, electric vehicles are becoming more affordable and have longer ranges, making them a viable option for more people. Drones are already being used for package delivery and could also be used for transportation in the future. For example, drones could be used to transport medical supplies to remote areas or to transport people in emergency situations. Maglev trains use magnetic levitation to float above the tracks, reducing friction and allowing them to travel at high speeds. These trains could be used for long distance travel, reducing travel times and increasing efficiency. Personal rapid transit, PRT systems use small automated vehicles to transport passengers on demand. These systems could be used in urban areas to provide a more efficient and flexible form of public transportation. The future of transportation is not just about individual technologies, but also about how they can be integrated with other emerging technologies. For example, self-driving cars could be powered by renewable energy sources and use artificial intelligence to optimize routes and reduce energy consumption. Hyperloops could be integrated with smart cities to create a seamless transportation network that connects people and places. Overall, the future of transportation is likely to be shaped by a combination of these and other emerging technologies. By integrating these technologies in innovative ways, we can create a more efficient, sustainable, and connected transportation system that benefits everyone. In conclusion, the future of transportation is full of exciting possibilities and challenges. As these technologies continue to evolve, we can expect to see a more sustainable, efficient, and connected transportation system that benefits everyone. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech content. If you have any questions or want to share, leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.